Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. Give me a second to actually finish getting set up here. Today has been one of those days where everything is just where time has just been running, sprinting full tilt away from my ass. So give me one second. I need to get my story straight. Okay. Sorry, I'm finishing up something real quick, and then we'll actually get properly started here. Okay, so that can wait. Basically, what I'm trying to do is we are absolutely going to finish Tomb Raider Underworld today, and I don't see it taking long, because of how far we already are in the basically the final level. So I was trying to find. Hey, Rose, good to see you. I'm trying to think of something I could do on stream that to finish out the stream after that point, but I don't know, we'll figure it out when we need to. I have not had a chance to do that yet because actually, hold up, I don't need to hold that thought. I can do that real quick. I'm looking for this. Do you want the printer friendly version or the non-printer friendly version? Do you have a preference? Okay, then I'm gonna do this. Oh, nope, that's too big. Okay. Well, I was just gonna send it to you on Discord, but that is not happening. So let me then just go ahead and upload it to the thing. To the thingy thing. If I can find the thingy thing. Oh, that's the wrong thingy thing. That's the thing. No, stop. You stop that, YouTube. All right, we're gonna drag this here and upload it. Wait. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Why does it say it already exists? Are you lying to me? One moment. Sorry, everybody. I know this is riveting content. Nope, that's the incorrect one. So, oh, is it because it's no? That is so weird. Anyway, it's uploading. Yeah, it's uploaded. There you go, Rose. Have at. Anyway. Okay. Sorry about that, everybody. Everybody, welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I know that was such a, this has been such a riveting opening to the stream, but I hope you all can forgive me for that. You're welcome, Rose. I hope you all can forgive me for that. It was a thing that I needed to do, otherwise I'd forget. Anyway, yeah, but do we have any announcements? Not really, nothing important. So let's go ahead and, nope. Let's go ahead and just quickly point out Linktree, Patreon, yep. And let's get back into this. All right. How am I doing on 13:30? Okay. Potion there, or healing item there, I mean. Let's check back here first. Hello. Aha. Let's get the healing item. Just glitch through the floor, Lara, like it's NBD. That way looks completely blocked. That way looks completely blocked as well. One moment. I have a message I need to answer. Okay, what is happening here? Sorry. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. There we go. Sorry, my the message was not showing up at all. Okay. 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 All right. Sorry. I'm here. I'm back. We're focused. Okay. Sorry about that, everybody. It's just, it's like I said earlier, it's one of those days. All right. This is where we're going. Up there's... Okay. Oh. Pick it up.
Pick it up, up, up. Pick it up, up, up.
All right. Dee, 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 dee. All right. Anything over here? No. Okay. There's an opening there. That one looks like a more obvious opening. So that one looks like it's the way we're supposed to go. Yep. Okay. Freezer. Treasure. All right. Looks completely blocked. That looks like it might be our way. Yep. Okay. Hold on, is there... No, okay. Ba-da-da-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay, opening there. Opening there. Okay, that one is our way, our direction. So this way is dead end. This way, Lara, come on. This way is our way to a treasure. Now this way is our objective. Oh, oh, that's a geometry. Ah! Okay. Empty. Thank you.
want.
Ooh. Thing I needed to jump for. Okay, good to know. I need a second. Then I'm just gonna yeet over to this. No, 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 still no. Okay. Now then. Oh. Womp, womp, womp. Wah, 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 wah. Okay. Okay, so the question is, okay, so that is still flowing. Push this. Still flowing, so I need to go get the others. Okay. That works. Oh, careful, Lara. All right, next. Over to here. Over. No, Lara. Okay, well, okay. Okay. Now. All right. This. Drop. Drop. Here. This. Up. Here. Up again. All right. Now. Damn it. Okay. You were right there. Why didn't you grab the wall? I can only count to two. okay. One. What comes after one? Two. What comes after two? I can only count to two. I can only count to two. I can only count to two. I know the song, the parody is four, but one, two, five, four, five, four. Me count to. Oh my god! Oh, Jesus Christ. I panicked. She landed on a thing she shouldn't have been able to land on, and I panicked. Okay. One, two, five, four, me count so poor. Here we go. One, I can count to one, two, I can count to two, three, I can not count to three. It's fine. I'm trying to rush, and I don't think I have to. Okay, one. Thank you. can only count to four! Can only count to four! Okay.
Me count so poor. Here we go, here we go, here we go. One, I can count to one. Two, I can count to two. Three, I can count to three. Four, I can count to four. One, what comes after one? Two, what comes after two? Three, what comes after three? Four! I can only count to four. I can only count to four. I can only count to four.
Yay! Yes, okay. All right. Okay. Please tell me I don't have to do that again. I'll check my health in a second. Let me put a cough drop in. Yay! I don't have to do it again!
Okay.
I don't have to count to four!
Alright, onwards we go.
Actually, wait. Weapon selection. Change it to shoddy, 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 shoddy.
How am I doing on this, by the way? I only have three more treasures to get. Cool.
Mother? Mother, it's me. It's Lara.
Longer than your entire civilization.
And I've never seen such delicious irony. When I heard what happened to the wife of the great Richard Croft, I knew I could set him on a desperate quest to find what I desired most. Then he betrayed me in Thailand, and for that, I killed him myself. But when you showed up with Thor's gauntlet, I knew I could send you off in your father's footsteps, confident they would lead us to this very spot. You seem to have forgotten what I would be holding. When I made this creature for Amanda, she had no idea that my true purpose was to have the means to destroy you at this very moment. The two of you never suspected that you were mere actors in my play. And so it ends. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a serpent to raise. The Midgard Serpent will tear the world apart, and only Thor's hammer can stop it. Go. I'll hold him off.
Okay, so if I try to backtrack to Amanda, I instantly die. Good to know. Whoa, careful. Okay. Secrets here.
Thank you.
Okay, before we get into this, let me quickly just pop over here and do a thing. Just a thingy thing. A thingy 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 thing. Fitting. Okay. Pick up health. Okay, I can't jump over there without going through that, so we're not going there first. Can I jump up on you? No? Okay. Tis okay. Back there. Isn't that cool? Alright. Okay. Damn it. Crunch.
Okay. All right, so I can't.
another way back up? It's just another way back up. Okay. Well. Okay. Hell. Thank you. Okay, that was a leap of faith that landed me dead. Okay. All right. Oh, she looks a little stuck. All right. Okay, so this is not where I need to be.
Get us out of here. Out of juice, just like Bolivia. The good news is we saved the world. The bad news is now we're gonna die here. Just like your mother. Wait. Mother must have tried to use it to escape, but didn't know how. If pulling out these artifacts always brings you here, what will happen if I'm already here? Maybe you'll go to hell. So it's back to this, is it?
What? You think we're even?
Would killing me make us even? Goodbye, Mother. Rest in peace.
And that's on getting closure. Kyle. For Kyle. No idea who you are or what you meant to the creators of this game, but Kyle, we salute you. So yeah, that was Tomb Raider Underworld. And with that, we officially close the chapter of Tomb Raider that was the first reboot of the franchise. Next week, or whenever we next have Tomb Raider Tuesday, we will be beginning the second reboot, you know, of the most modern Tomb Raider series. And it's rather controversial among Tomb Raider fans. I personally enjoyed them and loved the games. I love all the Tomb Raider games equally, for the most part, and you know, it's just me. But there's a lot of people out there who have their own preferences, and that's, you know, to each their own. So yeah, we could go through the treasure hunt and pick up the missing treasures we have. Or the missing treasures I have, but I don't want to do that on stream. You know, it's not something I want to do on stream. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a brief break. I'm going to run to the bathroom, and then when we come back, I will be playing something else. I don't know what yet. But if you're watching this on YouTube and you don't care about anything not Tomb Raider, then for all intents and purposes, the video is done. I don't mind. You don't have to keep watching if you don't want to. You know, I won't hold it against you one way or the other. But yeah, the... but yeah. Like I said, we'll be back in a bit. I'm gonna take a break, run to the bathroom, get more to drink, and yeah, we'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere, y'all. right, everybody. We're back, and we're gonna be playing Dandara. Now, if you've been a follower of me for a while, you'll remember that I played Dandara. I started playing Dandara once a long time ago, and never finished it on stream. I never got around to finishing it in outside of stream either. I had an unfortunate thing happen where I lost its stream, where I lost the save game for it. I had to transfer computers. I got a new computer, and when I transferred my stuff over, I didn't get the save for this and several other games. Terraria was one of those saves. So I lost all my character and everything in Terraria. This was another one. I have since started a new game. I just haven't had much time to play it. So I figured, you know what? Why the fuck not? We're gonna take some time, and because we have about an hour left of the stream, this is what we're gonna do. So why the fuck not? All right. Okay, map. Nope, not that. Return to game. Map. Okay. Okay, let me remember how to. Okay, so that's he. Oops, I should not have done that. Regret. Oh, ow. Twiddle this real quick, because it's starting to give me a headache. Thank you. Okay. Womp womp womp. Okay. Returning to flag. Okay. So I need to go right, then around. Okay. Okay, there's my corpse. I missed. Bridge of the Falling River. Okay. Oh, I remember this one. I remember this level. This was a bit of a pain. Oh, ow. Okay. right into the destruction. Damn. Can you tell I'm rusty at this? Alright, let's go get my corpse. Fuck you! I'm being impatient. I'm just gonna go. Various photos with crowds of people. Everyone is smiling and laughing. In each one, there is this striking white-haired woman looking lovingly towards those around her. Use it close to your heart to regain your strength. So I have a second healing potion. That's good. Wait, let me check to see if there's anything else in there. Nothing else in here. Okay. Okay. I missed. Ooh, that went right past my head. Ow, right into the destruction. Wrecked. ahead and use one of these. Okay, now then. And here was a place with Ben. Okay, and the flag is down. Okay. 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 Okay, so someone is hiding in there, which means I can't get in there yet. I have been this way. But I have not been up here. Move! Okay. Alright, dead end, fine. Okay. No, it's not the button, I meant to push. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh my god. Okay, been there. Ow. I'm going to go back. Cause that was bullshit. Oh my Dandara. There you go, lady. There you go, my dear. Here. Hair. Okay. Now. Okay. Can't go there. Oh, and that's a solid wall that I can't break. Okay, so I can't go completely off limits to me as well. Okay. Can't go there, can't go there. Can't get to that. Can't go there. So my only way forward is that door. Okay. Whoosh. Woo! That was a little close to the spikes. All right, here. Let this thing blow itself up. Oh, ow! Fuck, I forgot about you. Oh, damn, I missed. There we go. Come on. Ah! Damn it. There we go. Break the boxes. Break the boxes. Break the boxes. Break the boxes. Woo! And swoosh. All right, I'm not gonna worry about those ones over there, so I'm just gonna go in here, because this is where I was not. Okay. Okay. Oh, hey, that button does a thing. Okay, cool. Wrong button. Nothing should be over here except for murder. Yeah. Okay. Ow! Murder! Maida. All right. Okay. Oop. Bit too sensitive. Excuse me. One moment. I'm sorry, give me a second. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yeah. Where am I going? This way, right. So we have a though? And what's this way? Okay. The place I can't go yet. So this is where I need to go. The salt has become deaf to my music. I feel like I'm fading out. What? Wait, you're Dandara, right? How did you get in here? Did you finish that noisy Aldarian army monster outside? Freedom, I like the way it sounds. Hmm. I know what to do now. The song is from the old days of the salt. So now purple works. The purple things work. Okay. The first things first, I need to go there. And there. With that being my destination. Okay. So now that I'm here, I need to go this way. Oh. Oh, come on. There we go. Got him, tiro. Alright. Now. I need to go up. Yep, okay. I need to go this way. People still hiding in this? Oh yeah. Okay. Now from here we go right. No, we go left. Because this one... Yoink. Ow! So we got two doors here. or three doors here. We got these two and that one. This one doesn't look like it will be heading anywhere major, at least. There is a second door to it though, and I have to come at it from the other side. Okay. Fair enough. Where does this one go? Ooh, that was an eyeball. Okay. And this way. Okay. These three rooms connect. From where I'm currently at, it doesn't look like I can get through that door here. Could be wrong. Only one way to find out. Oh, Jesus! This game is such a troll sometimes. Okay, I could go through that door. That door is a thing. Can I go up here? Okay, there's nowhere to land up there, so... Alright, we'll come back. Eventually. Alright, so we're here. Now this door... Okay. This door goes down to the purple room. Oops. This door goes to an unknown. Alright, I can't get to the rest of the level yet because I'm... Okay. Alright. So, here. Or the room, I mean. Not the level, the room. Alright, where am I? I am here. Okay. Oh. Okay. Well. Okay, well then in that case, I can't go through those doors. I can get to that one. I can get to that one. Cannot get to that one yet. I can't get to most of this room. I can't get to half of this room. I can't get to about a fourth of that room. Can't get to that yet. I could have gone to that one, but I didn't. Okay. All right. Well, then in that case, what I'm going to do is... Alright, where does this take me? Here. Oh, ow! Note to self, map doesn't pause game. Okay, good to know. Alright, so this room can get me down to the purple one. Alright, what I've been calling the purple one is, this one right here. It also has two other doors. Let's check those out first. All right. Ooh, one-way street. Oh, I remember this. This is a way to get me down to, okay. To get there, which goes to that room. Okay. Dolores died from despondency. Okay. This one takes me down one. Okay. This will take me down to here. Okay, yeah. This takes me down to, oh, here, okay. Which I can take this. Okay. And then this. Pop there, here. And pop back. I know it was left on the shelf. It smells like an old woman's perfume. Lazuli. It took time to find a place, but Johnny's will be my safe house. Don't worry, Augustus won't find me. My restaurant is in a labyrinthine puzzle for any uninvited guests. But first, I need to check on someone in the neighborhood. I wish these walls didn't unnerve me so. My imagination runs wild sometimes. Can't wait to return to my recipes once this is all over. Okay. I wonder if that's this person down here. Can I get back to that easily enough? No. Well, yeah, actually. I want to go back to the... And then I need to go up. Damn it. There we go. Alright, and down. Too far. Alright. Do I want to do another one of these? Actually, yeah, I do. I do. Okay, because I'm really not getting hit that much. Okay. Okay. Do 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 do. So that leads me to there. All right. Ow. Being careful, I don't get hit that often, I guess I should say. All right, and now this takes me to the one-way highway. The one I want. All right, now from here, I need. No, I didn't want to do that. Hold on a second. Okay. Oh boy. This door will take me to here, which takes me to here, which gives me this. And this takes me up to here. Takes me to here. I've been through this one, so this is the way we need to go. A third! Yay! Okay. Now. Okay, so from the camp. I have been through that, up there, I've been in there, I've been in there, I've been in there. Can't get that, can't get that. So this is the one I need. Because I can't go in there yet. Okay. 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 that door will take me down to there, which is how I got to that, and then back to here. So, yeah, this is where I need to be. Hold on, I'll get that for you. Dandara, am I right? We should probably talk. Sorry for the mess with these walls. I wanted to protect this village, but that didn't work out. I create rules, see, but not like that bastard Augustus. No, mine are playful, fun rules. Freedom, huh? I want to help you. Please let me make a new rule for you. Johnny B missiles, an explosive concoction of engineering and creativity. It can even destroy stone walls. Its powers are strong, but using them will drain your energy. Don't worry though, you can always rest at a campsite or touch this chest to restore it. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Use that plus that and then that. Oh, okay. Trying to see if there's anywhere else I need to go. No, okay. Not here at least. All right, we're back here at the big walk. We go right. That'll take us to the area with the campsite. Which feels right. Where am I going next, though? Yeah. Here. Okay. I need to destroy that. Okay. Alright. Okay, I do not have enough salt to be able to upgrade. Ooh, but I can increase her energy. I mean, I can't, but I could. Okay. All right. I love that the energy is her scarf. So So this is the door I need. Here does nothing. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Now, I could also upgrade that, but I can't at the moment, so that's okay. I think we're good. Now, let's see if I can get to the boss fight area without
Dandara, you're here. What is your side in this? What do you want? Freedom? Nonsense. Can't you see? Because of the useless creation, the salt here is poisoned. For the sake of the salt, this village shall be sent to oblivion. It shall be purged. I see words won't convince you. After so long, a newborn comes from the crib of creation, just to be smashed. Goodbye, Dandara.
Hi, Augustus.
Thank you.
love that you can land on his face. Lazuli! Dandara, you did it! Against all odds, you defeated Augustus! Boop. In the past, the salt was in a beautiful peace. Oh, how I grieve for those days. I have lost my strength to fight, but please, Dandara, this is far from over. Help us see those days again. I can feel in the depths of my heart that this is why you are here. Take this. Creation. Forged in the old days for exploring the salt, its carrier can leap further than a creation when a creation device is nearby. This stone is a precious artifact, one of the last of its kind. It will help you travel greater distances within the salt. Please go now. You must continue your journey. I hope you understand.
Yay!
The Stone of Yidus. Okay. Stones of Creation. Do we have any yeeting platforms? No? Okay. Wait a second. I'm gonna try something real quick. Thank you. one moment. Okay. Well, wrong button. Okay, so this is a dead ass solid wall I can't bypass. Ooh, hi. Okay. Oh, this way. There we go. So to the main gates we go. And to get there, go from the camp, we go to the camp, which is in here. So right, okay. This, nope, this, oop, nope. Oh, my, Dandara! God damn. I know it's not her, it's me, but still. Where I wanna go? No. This is where I wanna go. Alright, we'll rest here. Go through here. Alright, it's 10 o'clock, so once we get to the main gate, this is where we'll call it. Come here. Okay. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. We're gonna call it there. We'll be back tomorrow with more Watch Dogs Legion. But that's it for me for the night. But before you head out, check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. Speaking of that link tree, I mentioned it a bit at the top of the stream. But in my link tree, I have links to my socials, my Discord, basically the places where you can get updates from me, hang out with me, support me, that's the word, support me, and or just generally help me out. But supporting me is not a necessity. I would appreciate it greatly, but I mean, you know, I understand that in this time, money is difficult for everybody. And so I'm not going to be like, oh my God, you must do this for my content or whatever, you know? I also have I'm under no illusions that my content is like amazing, you know? It's just me here playing games and sometimes playing games with my friends, you know? It's fine. It is what it is. Anyway, like I said, we'll be back tomorrow with more Watch Dogs Legion, but until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I'll see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.